Okay,
go ahead.
He wants to talk to you.
Cool. Hassan, bro, can you show Michael Brian? How you move like Ali?
Is that Brian?
Oh. Is that Brian?
Michael.
Brian, right?
Oh, hey, Brian, nice to see you.
Here's the man. Here's the man.
He's the man that believes.
Congratulations.
Yeah, he's the guy that had no budget.
I want to show something. I want to show you something. You know, we have Muhammad Ali style.
Yes.
We have.
We love
that. Sugar and Leona style.
Yeah.
We have Hassan and ndam style.
Yes. No.
That's right.
No, that one didn't play as well. they started to boo. But when you gave it this one, they went nuts. So, by the way, Ali's been gone.
Yeah.
You can be the next Ali.
That's it.
They loved it.
That's it.
It was great, man. It was great. You did a great job. And he believed in you.
No budget.
Well,
I want this fight.
This is ESPN.
What did you think?
Congratulations. Very nice.
Thank you.
Good man. Better than you thought?
Yeah, very good. Enjoyable. Yeah. Boxing fan.
Well, by the way, why don't you do an interview with him?
Okay. What convinced you that you needed to get Hassan and ndam on the network for this fight?
What did you say?
What convinced you that you needed Hassan on your network for this fight?
Michael King convinced me.
Also his record, he was former middleweight champion, and it was a mandatory between the two highest ranked middleweights in the world, and unfortunately boxing today, the highest ranked guys and the champions don't fight each other. They fight the easiest one-way fight. You know something? That's what made this a great fight. And he bought it and he believed, and he really did. He stepped up.
Michael's a visionary. It's going to be great for the sport of boxing, there's no doubt.
What do you see being next best out of the pot? Would you rather have the winner of Taylor or Sullivan, or would you rather have Ray for Gennady?
No, we're going for the title first. We want Solomon or Jermaine Taylor. Okay, and you know something? We're going to fight, we're going to train like he did 7 weeks. Come here. He trained 7 weeks, and you know something? He's going to train just as hard to become the next world champion in the IBF. And then we're going after the other title.
I want to thank this man. Trust me. I want to thank Che.
Che, come on.
You do the great job.
Yes.
And he put behind me the very good preparation, the very good training camp, the very good person. As Paul, as Marco, as Che, is doing everything
Marco.
For me. Today is his day, is his fight, is his victory. It's for you.
It's my victory, and it's the cheapest, easiest victory when he says I won. He had to fight for 12 rounds to win.
Yeah, that's right. I promise you to do the boxing lesson, and you have it.
Yes.
Next world champion. And you know something? You can't do it without a partner like ESPN.
Without Brian Quida.
Yeah, very good.
Are you going to Biloxi next week?
Yeah.
And that's a great idea.
Yes. Yeah.
By the way, you got to pick up
Brian.
You're going to Biloxi.
It's only a week.
Is it? He'll say it. Yeah, we should talk about that.
Maybe. You better call now. You'll come back. Yeah. And by the way, I'll pay for him here. We're flying there.